Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we'll cover how to add hyperlinks to emails in the design editor. First, open up your email in the design editor, and then select the text content cell where you'd like your hyperlink to go. The text formatting toolbar appears. Highlight the text you'd like to link, and then click the hyperlink icon in the toolbar. The hyperlink properties open, and here you can edit the link type, hover text, and how the link opens. We'll be linking to a web page. If your site isn't being tracked, you can turn on tracking. You can change the color of the link by clicking the color picker in the text toolbar. You can also change the hyperlink defaults by navigating to the email style tab. This action won't affect links in the email that have already been customized. You've successfully added a hyperlink to your email. For more information on hyperlinks and the design editor, you can watch our other videos at Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos, or visit the note page on Topliners. Thanks for watching.